Today we are going to learn about organoleptic microscopic studies, active principles and common adjuvants of Catharanthus roses. Catharanthus roses belongs to family Apocynaceae. Common name Madagascar periwinkle. Vernacular name Billa ganneru. Biological so whole plant. Whole plant is useful for the medical. Botanical description. It is a perennial herb with elliptic, obovate to oblong leaves. All of you know about this Catharanthus roses. This is also called as Vinca rosea. Vinca rosea, gediyara billa ani kuda puvu ani kuda ani manam antu untam. Idi perennial herb. Herb ga untundi perennial. With elliptic, obovate to oblong leaves. These are the leaf shape. Elliptic, obovate leaves. Flowers, rose or white. You know, flowers may appear in white color or rose color. Solitary or sometimes paired in the axils. Follicles, pubescent with numerous black seeds. Follicles means here, fruit. Fruit is follicle. It is pubescent with numerous black seeds. Now come to the organoleptic and microscopic studies of the leaf of Vinca. It is a dorsiventral leaf. That means it is belongs to dicotyledons. This dorsiventral leaf of Vinca has single layer of epidermal cells covered with thick cuticle. It is the description it related to the description of leaf anatomy, dicot leaf anatomy. Same matter is present in Vinca rosea also. Okay, Catharanthus rosea. These are the general characters of dichotomous leaf anatomy. You see the here, dorsiventral leaf of Vinca has single layer of epidermal cells covered with thick cuticle. Epidermis is covered with unicellular trichome and interrupted with cruciform type of stomata. Cruciform type of stomata is present. Single layer of elongated palisade parenchymatous cells are present beneath the epidermis. Below the upper epidermis, elongated palisade parenchyma cells are present. These are arranged in single layer. Spongy parenchyma is 5 to 8 layer with intercellular spaces. Generally, spongy parenchyma is present above the lower epidermis. It is 5 to 8 layer, loosely arranged parenchymatous cells. Due to this, intercellular spaces are present. Midrib shows the presence of parenchyma test both towards upper and lower epidermis. Calcium oxide crystals are absent. Vascular bundles above and below parenchymatous tissue is present. Okay, calcium oxalate crystals are absent. This is the anatomy of the Catharanthus roses leaf. Upper epidermis, trichomes, lower epidermis is single layer. Palisade tissue, 4 to 5 layer, parenchymatous spongy tissue, midrib region, vascular bundle is present. Above and below the vascular bundle, parenchymatous tissue is present. Here, these calcium oxalate crystals are absent in leaf. Now, come to the chemical constituents. Here, the drug contains alkaloids, vinblastine, vincristine, catharanthine, catharanthinol, vinoline, vindoline, etc. Okay. Once again, I repeated the active principles of the plant are vinblastine, vincristine, catharanthine, catharanthinol, vinoline, vindoline, etc. This is alkaloid chemical. Is alkaloid. This structure of vinblastine, structure of vincristine. Okay, now come to the pharmacognosy of this plant. Vinblastine is an anti-tumorous alkaloid. It suppresses the immune response. It is an anti-tumorous alkaloid. That means it acts on cancer cells. Okay, it is useful for cancer. Next, come to the vincristine sulfate is an anti-neoplastic agent which may act by arresting mitosis at the metaphase. But main ga ee vinca rosea lo whole body parts entire whole plant is used as a medicine to cure cancer. Cancer means irregular, due to cancer occurs due to irregular division of cells. Here the vincristine sulfate is an anti-neoplastic agent. It may act by arresting mitosis at the metaphase. Ikkada mitosis metaphase ni arrest chesi dani valla cancerous cells ekkuva produce kaakunda aapthayi. Anti cancer ga ee chemical use avutundi. It is given in the treatment of childhood leukemias. Leukemia is one type of cancer, blood cancer. Chinna pillallo vache blood cancer ni treat cheyadaniki kuda deenni upayogistaru. Vinca also exhibit hypertensive and anti-diabetic activity. Adulterants. As the plant is not used directly in any preparations, no adulterants are reported so far. Plant industrial use to extract alkaloids. Ikkada ee plant ki evi adulterants emi cheyaledu endukante idi direct ga use cheyadi plant ni. Leaf ni atlage stem gaani root gaani anni kuda direct ga medicine ga use cheyadu. Dantlo nunchi alkaloid ni separate chesi extract chesi use chestaru kabatti deentlo direct ga ye adulterants ni use cheyaru. This is about Cataranthus roseus organoleptic studies and microscopic studies.